Hello everyone, how is everyone doing? It's Mesh Yourself here. Today I am super excited because we are finally back after 6 long months with What's this girl walking around with her bloody hands behind her head?
Oh, hey, Yandere. I'm part of the school council.
The bloody school council? If these girls are part of the school council, that means if I do anything bad, they will bloody tell on me. What? Oh, she just hit me!
Get away from me, you bitch!
She just bloody hit me in the face! Look at her, guys. She's patrolling the school, making sure there's no naughty things going on.
Stop running!
Oh shit, I can't even run. If I even run,
stop running, you bitch!
If I even go near her, she hits me!
Go away, you bitch!
Come on, bloody hit me! What the
She sprayed me with pepper spray!
She tied me up! I got expelled for that shit! What did I do? This stupid ass school council thinks she could just spray me with pepper spray? My eyes! My eyes! And I'm pretty sure they don't have the bloody authority to tie me up like this is some kinky ass. Oh, look at that bum though. I forgot how much of a pervert I am. So yes, guys, there has been so many new updates. One of them being they have added student council students. And this is the bloody room that they're working in. Oh my goodness, this is kind of scary. Wait, what? What's a bloody kitty doing on my head?
Meow! Oh, sorry, Yandere. I just like sitting on your head.
Get off my head, you bloody stupid kitty.
Meow. Ah.
All right, so this game has gotten a lot harder because these stupid students roam around the school, and if they see any bad shit, they will bloody attack you. I've got my eyes on you, Yandere. I don't give a shit about you, stupid. Ah! I back off, you piece of shit. Ah!
This bloody stupid thing's bloody hitting me. I just want to be your friend.
I don't want to be your friend, Yandere. Now piss off. Oh, no. No, not my eyes. No, no, no. They tied me up again with Kitty too. So another update to this game, ladies and gentlemen, is that they have added a headmaster to the game. Is he in here? Can I talk to him? There he is. The bloody headmaster's right there. Headmaster?
It's you.
It's me?
That would be impossible. You must be her daughter.
Her daughter?
There is nothing for you to achieve here. Just get out.
What is he saying this thing's for? What do you mean by that, headmaster? I'm the daughter of someone? What are you talking about? Just leave my office right now, Yandere. You don't want to know where this goes.
But I'm kawaii, Yandere.
Get out. What if I don't? What if I come closer? You don't want to do that, Yandere.
Not another step.
He pulled out a gun!
I'll use self-defense if I deem it necessary.
No, no, no. Don't use self-defense. I don't want to bloody get shot.
Wise decision.
What the shit? Oh my goodness, my principal was gonna shoot me. Listen, teacher, I don't want no trouble, okay? I'm warning you, Yandere. Take one more step and I'll shoot.
No, please, teacher, don't shoot me.
Enough of this nonsense.
What? No! He shot me!
Ah! What you say? Oh, that you only meant well, cause you did.
Question mark, question mark, question mark. What the shit? What was that all about? Why is my principal saying these things? And why did he bloody shoot me in the face? Jesus Christ, what kind of school am I going to right now? Okay, they've added a lot of crazy things, I am not going to lie, but this last update is definitely the craziest of them all. They have added bullies in the game.
Like, oh my god, I saw Becky kissing Max after school. She is literally a hoe.
Oh my god, I cannot believe her. I hate her so much.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Guys, Becky is standing right next to us.
Why are you all so mean?
Look at these stupid girls, buddy, walking to school. They're such bullies. Oh, as soon as they walk into school, they're on their phones. These stupid ass bullies, all they do is bully and look at their stupid ass phones.
Oh, but they got a nice ass though. Look at that shit, yeah. I mean what?
Now by adding bullies, because they're on their phone all the time, if they see you commit a murder, they will bloody record it and send it to the bloody poo-poo. It's the sound of the football. All right, let's kill someone in front of them and see their reaction. The shit, this guy's bloody in this room painting?
Oh, yes, hello, Yandere. Don't mind me. I'm just painting something magnificent.
I want to see what you're painting.
Oh, I wasn't expecting that. Keep it up. You're doing a good job.
Pick up this box cutter. Oh, no.
Huh, did I just see you with a weapon?
No, I haven't got a weapon. Just got a pussycat on my head.
Yeah, we don't have no weapon, meow.
All right, this girl's patrolling the roof.
time to kill this girl right in front of her. All right, wait for it. Wait for it. And now.
Oh! Oh my god, what? Oh my god, she just barely killed him. Send it to my Snapchat. Send it to my Snapchat.
Oh no, you don't, girl. I'm gonna chase you down. I got exposed.
No!
Let's try this again. Killer. That's right, it is here that time, you stupid ass bitch. Stupid ass bitch. That's what you get, you stupid girl, for looking at your damn phone all day, you stupid ass. All right, now the thing about these girls, they are actually bullies, okay? And if a student has a really bad reputation, then all of these girls will target that student and then all bully them.
Oh, I got an Instagram notification.
Oh, shut up, you stupid girls, okay? Always on your shitty ass phone. Now, the question is, which one of these students do I want to bully? Should I bully bloody Purple Chan?
You
want
to bully me? Oh, take a picture of me, Brandon. Oh, take a picture of me too, Brandon.
All right, piss off. Why are you guys so happy? You know what, guys? I think we pick on Purple Chan way too much. We are going to bully bloody Greeny Chan.
Oh, hello. I'm Greeny Chan. I'm kawaii.
Her name? Koharu Hinata. Stupid ass name. So at the moment, her reputation is neutral. Neutral? Is that how you say it? Neutral. 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 But if I press minus... Her reputation is now minus 90. Now no one likes Greeny Ass Chan.
I'm so sad at school because everyone keeps bullying me because of my green hair.
Oh, senpai, piss off, okay? No one cares about you anymore in this game. Look at my cool ass new shoes. I love my new shoes. How have you been, senpai, actually?
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm great. I'm just chilling. Why?
Can I help you?
No. Just standing there like everyone else. I don't understand.
A little concerned.
About what?
Oh! Excuse me.
Huh?
Would you please stop doing that? You're scaring me.
Scaring you? What the shit did I do wrong, you bloody ass?
They can never face my senpai again.
Man, senpais have become a real shit. All right, anyway, if we follow around Greeny Chan, she will be bullied at many points in the bloody game. Now, if my calculations are correct, all of the bullies will now target her all at once. Hang on a second, they're not splitting off. They're all going the same way. They're all going upstairs. Where are they going to? They're coming in the classroom. What are they doing? What are they doing? Nothing. No. What are you doing? You're writing something on bloody Greeny Chan's desk. What are you writing? What are you writing?
We don't need you here. You're worthless.
I dare you to go jump off the roof.
Kill yourself. Lost eye from the whole
You
class.
Better watch out.
Oh my god. They wrote all these mean things on Greeny Chan's desk.
Meow. Oh, that's so mean, Brandon. Meow.
I know, Kitty. That is so, so sad. Do not bully kids, kids.
What?
Oh my goodness, that is so sad to write these mean things on Greeny Chan's desk. What do you think Greeny Chan's reaction's gonna be?
Oh, she doesn't even want me to take a picture of her anymore. Go away, you're just gonna bully me like everyone else.
I will never bully you, Greeny Chan. Look how sad she is, guys.
We don't need you here. Worthless. You better watch out.
Better not. Yeah! That is actually the meanest thing I have ever seen. I feel so bad for Greeny Chan. Okay, so it's time for lunchtime. Everyone's off to lunch. Greeny Chan, you're not going to lunch?
Oh my goodness, this girl's laughing at her. You're so ugly, Greeny Chan. Why are you so ugly?
Stop picking on bloody Greeny Chan. She did nothing wrong.
You're such a stupid girl.
Oh no, another one's coming.
She's here too. Yeah, you're so stupid.
Oh my goodness, the bullies are all surrounding her. They're all bullying her at once.
They're all bullying her. This is so mean. Look at this shit.
Oh, no. So mean. Greeny Chan, I'm so sorry. I had no idea they were gonna do that.
Oh, it's okay, Yandari. It's not your fault.
No, don't say that, Greeny Chan. We must get our sweet, sweet revenge.
Take this, stupid bitch!
Kill them!
Okay, all the bullies are now dead. Moral of the story is...
I don't think there is one. Oh, I mean, don't bully people. Oh, yeah, that's the moral of the story, yeah. Okay, guys, I'm going to end the video here. If you guys want to see another Yandere video, okay, as soon as we reach 10,000 likes, I will make another episode. If any of you guys have not seen my Yandere simulator videos, they happen to be one of my favorite videos on the channel, okay? So I'm going to put up a playlist right here, okay, and go watch them, all right? Like, they got really good from, like, the middle of the playlist, okay? So, yeah, I would recommend you watch that. Hope you guys did enjoy. I definitely did. I'll see you very soon with another video. Bye bye.